Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to review the Elansa nail polish. So these are available on Amazon. I'll just link it down in the description box. You can check it out. So recently I have received the fine nail polish from Elansa. It is a well-known brand. It's available on Amazon. So while doing the swatches, I'll be talking about its finish, everything about the nail polish is. So I have picked up 5 different shades and these are the colors which are my currently favorite. I generally wear these colors a lot. And these colors suits Indian skin tone very well. Let's start with the swatches. The first shade is Candy Frost. This is a maroon reddish color. This is darker than the red color but not exactly maroon. And it will suit all Indian skin tone from light to dark skin tone. And this is the next shade. This is almost biscotti. And this is light peachy brownish color. And it's a perfect nude for my skin tone, so the people who have dark skin tone, they can pull it out. Even it'll look great for lighter skin tone. So this is how it looks on me. You can see it's a perfect nude for me. And the next shade is Leafy Crush, and this is a greenish nude color, like greenish blue color, sorry. And it's a mixture of blue and green, and it's a perfect summery color. And it'll suit all Indian skin tone, light to dark. And you can see I have a dark skin tone and it suits very well on me. And this is shade Coral Cuddle. And this is like a tomato red color. This is also looks very summery. And the last shade is Smoky Pearl color. And this is grayish black. So the people who want to use black color but still they want to look little decent, so they can pull this color out, because this is like grayish black color and it looks really decent and formal. Also you can wear it for office.
Guys, that was my whole review and swatches about these nail polish from Elansa. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please click on the like button and do subscribe to my channel for more such videos, and there is a notification bell next to the subscribe button. Don't forget to click on that, then only you'll be getting all the notification. Till then, bye bye, take care, see you in my next video.